We should be good. I think it's using this camera. Camera, this mic. So, it should be good on audio. Just gotta wait until I can see it. Right, so basically, I'm doing a player career. See if it's come up. Right, basically, if I talk, if I mute my mic, like that, it's either because I'm saying hello to my mum, or I'm talking to my dad on the phone. So that might happen in the stream, I don't know. Right, let's see. Your Champions Trophy performance. Congratulations on winning the final. League expectations. Alright, that's fine. I don't know whether I'm gonna continue doing this, because I'm gonna try and make this into like sort of a series thing. See how far I can get him. But I might do it as like an edited video. Not this. This is definitely gonna be a live stream, but like episodes coming up might be like edited videos. So I don't really know what's gonna happen with that yet, but we'll see how this turns out. Bundu, for you who are watching, like you're probably like people I know anyway, so you'll know who Bundu is. But he's basically a player who plays for my local team, and I just wanted to make a player out of him. He plays for Blackpool at the moment because then I won't get loaned at the start. We're just gonna see how far we can get him, really. Right, I'm gonna send a message out. Simulations take forever, but yeah, I was wondering whether to do this as like a video or not, because like this sort of stuff is so slow paced that I don't know, I just feel like it should be what does that say? I don't know. Feel like it should be like edited, so none of this is in here. I think we're gonna get onto our first game. Ultimate Athletic. I've played a couple of games so far with this new player, but not many. Is that gonna be a color clash? I play controlling the team, by the way, because I don't like the pro thing. It just doesn't seem right. And plus, it's so much harder. Alright, it says we're live now. So we should be able to see the stream. No. Ah, there we go. Right, you might hear it just 'cause I'm just checking the audio. I'm actually gonna turn the. I just wanna see how this is. Alright, that's worse. There we go. Maybe we should have to get a bit closer. Right. You're going backwards. Right, there we go. That could be a bit better. Alright. Right, that's coming off. Sick. Alright. Whoever's just joined, post something in the chat so I know who you are. Alright, sweet.
Pleasure to be here, Martin.
Oh, first pass of the game. Blackpool in action today against Oldham. Oh, that's a foul. This is the Blackpool team for this match. I've come to the conclusion with this game that I absolutely hate this game. Yeah, and good to see because I much prefer FIFA 14. Because I used to have FIFA 14, then I decided to buy FIFA 16, see what it was like, but I absolutely hate it. I only play it because it's like, the player career is a lot better, like, not, but the game, like gameplay, is just appalling. I absolutely hate it. Like, fouls are so easy to give away. You spend about 2 minutes on the ball, they spend like half the game. Oh. Oh. First shot. First goal. Sick. That was nice.
Talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
You couldn't do like the easy goals to start off with because they can't do proper like.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Like, outside the box shots. Which is kind of a pain.
It's a penalty for Chesterfield. He's put the ball down on
but
the
I'm liking player career more than Ultimate Team at the moment.
Oh, straight down the middle.
Just
beautiful,
because,
beautiful.
I don't know. I don't know
1-0.
Why.
Thanks, Alan.
It's just better. Oh, that was straight into him.
The ball to the opposition.
I have no idea how long this stream will be. I've got no like plan for it. It's just when I feel like it, I guess.
That's a great clearance. We've got a corner now. That's a fine goal, and we can see it again here.
All right, we're gonna go outside the box. First time volley.
Shot on.
Thing is, that is quite close for Blackpool. Like, that is not a bad effort for Blackpool.
Goal news from Southend. It's a goal for Southend United. 23.
I find you lose a ball a lot easier as well. Inside.
Here's a chance.
Oh.
Stop.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh, sorry. Probably heard my phone then.
To make a way through the defense, but it didn't
quite
work out.
Turn that down. That should be good. Oi. Oh. I was looking at your comment and then that was your fault.
Possession. Change his feet.
Now who's joined? Comment in the chat because I want to know who you are. Alright. We've already scored one.
Norris. Goal news now from
Barnsley.
It's a goal from Barnsley. 34 minutes, please. 1-0. Thank you very much, Alan.
Come on. Yes. Yes.
Shot.
No.
He's kept it out.
Away with Blackpool. I'm doing player career. And I went with Blackpool so I wouldn't get loaned.
Well, that's a good challenge between the
loaned.
Two of them there.
Doesn't sound right.
Very fairly.
Yeah, I went with Blackpool so I wouldn't get loaned. And so far I haven't, so. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Oh. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Oh, my God. Alright.
No.
Oh, red.
In a good position,
oh, red for that.
Oh
my god.
Yeah, I think we'll see a little change of formation.
Wanna watch that back.
The one up top, I would imagine. Now try and defend this lead. That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it was badly oh, that was not a red.
You know
what the hell? That's like something I hate about this game. Like, a red for that. Striker as well. I don't like to control just the player. I prefer to play with team. Yeah, that's why I'm playing with team. I never really play with the player. I used to. It just doesn't feel right, and it's way harder to score.
Jones. Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here.
Is that half time? That actually went really quick. It's not as bad having a striker sent off, because then it's just like having like one up front, obviously, but it's like having the formation with one up front. Now Jones. But if it's a defender, then it kind of ruins your whole team. I hate that when you start off player career where they're just so slow.
49 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Thanks, Alan.
Nope. Not happening.
Now Kelly.
Do the worm celebration when you score. Let me see what that is. Where is that? Oh, the worm. I don't even think I have it, to be honest. Plus, I'm using player career, so I might have to unlock it. Sorry. I haven't actually seen the worm celebration, though. Well, the game can be influenced. Sounds cool. By substitutes. The home team are going I'm to guessing it's the dance move, the worm.
There's a move afoot here, and it's a done deal. We understand Jerome Boateng has moved to Chelsea. Well, it's a fairly big transfer figure. 40.
Oh. Could be it. Shots on here. Yes. Two goals.
Really just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
I think you're going to be playing with an awful...
Oh, it hit the keeper's hand and then went in.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal.
Bit of luck.
Restarting at 2-0.
My player's called Bundu, by the way.
It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. To stretch the opposition using
like
the
Ireford player.
Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out.
And he's gonna get to Barca. Oh my god.
Anthony Gerrard.
Wait, what? What? What the hell? So wait, I got sent off for that tackle earlier, but he didn't even get a foul for that.
Good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Oh, what a tackle. What a stop.
The goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Right. Well, I was just about to say, watch this.
Smith.
Oh, watch this through ball. Oh. Hat trick. Yes. Scored his hat trick, his first hat trick. So proud.
Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat trick.
Wasn't the best goal. It was outside the box. I'll give him that. Just about.
Another angle on it here.
Yeah, it was just about outside the box.
We expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Got his hat trick.
Here's Mills.
I was just about to say, if they sent me off. That's so annoying how they send you off, like.
Substitute coming on for the away team
like, they
here.
send you off even if you score.
There's life, there's hope.
And like, I'm Blackpool's best player at the moment because I'm 67 rated, and that's their best player. But they still send me off. I don't get it. It just doesn't make any sense.
I think
this is our first season game. Pretty sure. It's extraordinary. It's gone the other way. Well, it might be our last.
I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised.
It could be our last friendly.
The one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply. The other one's been chasing it and looked flat.
Four. Is it going to be four?
Space for the shot. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. So the corner about to be taken.
Oh, don't tell me. No, my God. Oh, my God. A hat trick and they send me off. I'm their best player. I scored a hat trick and now they're sending me off.
Talk about composure to place it.
What is this game?
That was wonderful.
And the keeper's got that. Oh. Fair enough. Thought the keeper had got that.
He had it all to do and he got the power, certainly the accuracy.
If only Blackpool was that full. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I know. It's so stupid how you get sent off.
Very comfortable margin.
But look, hat trick. Hat trick and they send me off.
In the time that we've got left.
That's like sending Messi off once he scored a hat trick against Real Madrid.
Smith.
No, he's done it now. Let's send him off.
The shot's on. Great stop.
Their keeper is absolutely awful. What was that? Oh, YouTube. Go away. I'm trying to. Do you. Ooh, that was a harsh tackle. Whee! Pretty sure that was our first game of the season. Alright. I think I'm the highest scorer in the league at the moment.
English football
with six goals.
1, Colchester United 2, Blackpool 4, Oldham Athletic 0, Burton Albion 1.
Oh, it's the cup game.
Coventry City 1.
68 rated. So yeah, I'm our best player by far, by 4 ratings. And then they send me off. What I find annoying though is that the controlling team is not first on the list. You have to go right to get there. So I always accidentally press start without changing to controlling team. You just win the cup games. What, you only play the cup games? Sim not win. What do you mean? You're on about. Right, second game. Can we score another hat trick?
I doubt it. Out there, but they don't always show it in this competition because nerves can get the better of you.
I never do any of the training sessions, though. I always sim them.
So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional
shape. I just find them boring.
The manager prefers.
This is the Blackpool team for this match. Don't always see it these days. Two up front, 4-4-2.
Yeah, and good to see because...
It's sim the cup games. Oh.
They have got a good partnership, a good understanding.
Turnover there that we didn't expect.
I just play every game. Oh, no. Jesus Christ, that was close. It's fine. Doesn't mean anything. We're gonna come back. be his game today. The way everyone knows Blackpool's the best, team
it was in his last game when he grabbed three
goals in the world.
That's good support play from his teammates.
Oh. Oh. What the hell was that? Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, God. He didn't even score it.
What did you make of it?
I reckon that was on.
He was onside, you know, but he's gone through and.
Oh, come on. That's harsh. No human could see that. I mean, that lineup is probably about 60. Let's face it, they usually are. Especially in this league.
Dawson. McAllister.
So how could he see that from there?
It's a turnover in play. Able to make a good
that was crap. I'm not even going to make excuses. That was shit.
Good tackle. Norris.
Oh, what a ball. Nope. I always do that thing where, like, I don't pass it to other teammates, I just pass it to mine. It's like every chance you get.
It's King. Townsend. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, this is great teamwork. The way they're knocking the ball around. Well, to avoid the slide tackle, and he claims the
crosses are awful.
Well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
I think that was the best piece of play I've ever seen Blackpool do there.
Opposition back off, they could be in trouble.
Finesse, right in top corner. No.
He's missed it.
Maybe in a couple of seasons. If you go into league if you go into like a championship and then you get loaned, like how can you get loaned from the championship? Like fair enough from the BBL, but the championship, like isn't that stooping low enough? Like championship's borderline crap. Like no, well no, below that. Below championship is borderline crap. Like the best of League One is
all right. To feed on from the goalkeeper that time, hung on to the ball well.
Do you know what I mean? Oh, what a ball!
Oh, what a ball!
Oh, what a ball! No, I forgot that my player couldn't control the ball yet. It's like teaching a kid how to play football.
Shots on here.
Jesus Christ. Getting worried now. It's only our first cup game. Oh, what was that? Nope. Wait, what?
Well, that is half time.
Oh, half time.
Nil-nil here.
I was gonna say.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think?
This isn't going great.
Good action in the English League Cup in the first 45 minutes. Second half starts now.
Yeah, I think one of the players surprised us actually how well they played in that first half. They'll be
come
delighted.
On, come on, make a run. Too strong, early. Clearance. The thing is, when I'm drawing like this, that's when I turn to not passing to my player. Just trying to get it in.
Ferguson. And he's
presented the ball to the opposition.
Oh God, no.
Out of play for a throw.
Please say that was ours. Come on. Come on. Yes. Yes. The keeper had to punch that out. Really? I mean, it wasn't the most powerful shot in the world, was it?
Going to be a substitution here for the home side.
Ooh, kill him. Ooh, kill him.
Norris.
Come on. I turned the music off as well when you're in the lobby thing, so I can't get copyrighted like last time. I actually had to take a stream down.
He's given it straight to the opposition. He's got his shot
off now. Right, I'm gonna whip this in.
It's a useful ball in. Just a punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Oh my God.
And here's the header.
Oh my God. I mean, Jesus Christ.
On the transfer front, we're hearing of a confirmation of a transfer. Angel Di Maria has been transferred to Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, it's a fairly big transfer figure, £40 million or thereabouts, and I think this lad won't be affected by it, though. He'll be able to concentrate on his football and show us what he can do.
Whoa.
To Robertson. On the attack here, and the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Robertson.
Where's my player? No. Right, now I just want to score.
First touch was poor. And now the shot.
Oh, that was actually really close. Oh no. It's going in. It's going in. It's going in. Nope.
Safety first there. Home team ready to make a change.
Boom.
Alan, it's all about the goalkeepers here.
I know that wasn't going in.
The two top goalkeepers are.
As soon as I went up for the
shot.
God, what a ball. Ah.
Now they've got a chance.
Offside trap.
In this part of the pitch.
Nope.
And the cross coming in. Goes
lovely.
With a fist. Oh, what a chance that was, and what an important
interception. Oh, straight back to him. Oh my God. Get the ball back. No. No. What? That was offside. Oh, fuck. We've got 6 minutes left. Surely that was offside.
Perfect timing, that one.
Oh, fuck, it wasn't. Oh, no. Bundu, come on, mate. Let's go. Pace it.
Well, they have scored, and congratulations to them for that. But now we'll see whether they can defend. Oh,
when you just overhead kick it.
The other here, haven't they? Have to launch in plenty of long balls.
Christ.
They've all retreated. Everybody behind the ball now to try and see this out. But
put it in well.
Come on. Yes. Yes.
No. Could have been the pass to, and the referee has now called a halt.
Oh my God, I lost.
That could open them up.
English League Cup, AFC Wimbledon 2, Mansfield Town 1, Accrington Stanley 0, Northampton Town 2.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, Alan Smith. Welcome to today's game. Blackpool in action today, and they play Rochdale. So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. This is the Blackpool team for this match. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
One or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Really anticipating something special from him here
today. Mum, I'm streaming.
In his last three, a bit more of the same. Would go down a treat.
Wait, was my mic... I think my mic was muted. Oh my god. I'm sorry if it was.
Martin Patterson. Danny Phillips-Kirk.
Come on, volley.
Oh, no. Volleyed goalwards. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. He's played that nicely with a dink upfield.
First touch is terrible. Yes. What a tackle.
Easy on the eye,
what a tackle.
In the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Oh my god.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Through ball. What the hell was that? Going into a massive, like, cluster. No. That was a completely wrong player. Oh, well. How do you miss? Jesus Christ. Came off the post into like about a million players.
Steve Morrison, powerful header that gave the keeper no chance. 19 minutes played, 1-0.
Interesting news again from
Alan. Oh, Patterson's back.
Thanks, Alan.
After his red card. It wasn't even a red card. Come on. Come on. My god, how fast can he be?
Throw in here.
God.
It's a turnover of possession here. Shots on here.
Yes. What a goal. What a goal. What a goal. Oh, look at that chop. It wasn't really a chop, but oh well.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Debating whether to go on the inside again.
Here.
But I decided not to. And it paid off. Oh, look at that straight. About to say, look at that strength.
To Bennett. First touch was poor. Martin Patterson.
Second.
Shots up.
Oh. To be fair, though. Oh, tackle. That was a meaty tackle.
That challenge. And Smith. He's going to cross it.
got his shot off now.
What was that? That was a shot.
Well, all the best strikers are very adept at that kind of thing. And he's not bad, but quite pull it off there.
What was that? That was appalling. Jesus Christ.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Wait there. Right, he's back. I was just talking to my dad about going to the football later. So, wait, what is the time now? It's 5:30 now. So, I'll have to go, so I need to get changed and stuff. In about, like, an hour.
He's not been challenged. It's only 1 minute.
So I've got an hour to spend. Streaming, so that's good. It's all good. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's a red.
Clearly a booking, out comes the yellow.
Yellow.
Well, he reached straight through his pocket. He didn't really think about it, but I think that's the good call.
Right. This is going. This is. Wait, actually. They're trying to sneak an advantage. Can we go out wide?
Referee's making sure.
No. Ooh. He's inviting. Boom.
Here's the shot. Just ooh. Skimming the crossbar there.
That's to be fair, that's pretty signaled by the referee. Pretty damn close.
The half-time score.
Right, 1-0 at halftime. Scored by Bundu himself. Second half.
Challenge. Grant Holt.
Ooh, no.
Holt.
Come on.
And Kennedy. A goal from Colchester.
It's a second goal for Millwall. It's been scored by Steve Morrison. A
oh, no.
Sweetly struck half volley that flew over the keeper into the far corner.
Why do I even try first times?
Max Allen.
It never goes in.
A substitution coming up, Allen, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
Here's Bennett. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Finally.
It's time for the substitutes, I think, and the substitution for the home team.
Right, we're going to wait. Boom. And we're through.
This could be a chance.
Kind of.
Shoots.
Yes.
It's a goal.
Wow, that keeping. Jesus Christ. Doesn't put much faith in this
two
lead.
For him on the day. And two very well taken,
like,
goals.
If they're defending like this. Wow.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Look at him. He went the wrong way. How do you go the wrong way?
Just widen the
margin here to 2-0.
My player looks pretty cool, to be fair. I'm surprised Joe hasn't made some paedophilic comment yet.
Trying with the forward pass.
Or some racist comment about my player.
The defense, but it didn't quite work out. Cullen. At Oldham.
It's a penalty for Wigan Athletic. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. Up he steps.
Oh.
Ah, right down the middle with power. No chance for the goalkeeper. 68 minutes played. 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McInally, keeping us up to date as usual.
Where's my player? Oh, they subbed
That's
him
a
off.
Big deal that we can tell you about. And just.
Wait, have they? Yeah.
Look at the club involved. It's Juventus.
So apparently Cullen. Cullen is better than my player.
Isn't a small figure, but loads of potential with this lad.
Wait, let's see what rating he is. 61. And mine's 68. Why? Oh god, look at the stamina. Oh my god, look in the bottom right. He's dead. He's practically
tackle
dead.
Right on the edge of the pitch. Ball forced over the line.
No.
Clever reading of the game. Intercepting and getting possession back for his team. Martin Patterson. Cullen.
Oh.
He slipped his man.
Oh. Oh. He's just waving his arms about.
Got in the way of that, blocked it well.
Well, I mean, I've won the match. Wow.
Got his shot off now. Off target.
Just about to say that defending. But it doesn't matter about the defending if the shots are like that. Sick. Just straight to him. Back and forth. Then they spend. Oh no. Then they spend about like 2 minutes on the ball. And I spend about 2 seconds. Hey. Right. See how long I've been going for. 45 minutes.
Rochdale, nil.
I'm gonna have 2 windows open. There we go. Cool. Alright, what's our next game? Let's do some training. I'm not going to actually do it. I'm going to sim it. But I want to... I go for all the easy ones because then you get better... better, like, results. Shooting. Gonna go close range finish. Set piece. I want him to be able to do free kicks. So we're gonna do a lot of set piece. Well, it wasn't bad. Oh, wow. Wigan. Wait, is that? Yeah, right. Controlling team. I think this is like third game of the stream. And I think third game of the season as well. Oh no. Second? What a penalty. I'm trying to get all the white ones. Can't bother. It's easy when the blue thing's there. I can't bother to do it after
so here we go.
After that's gone. Oh. For a second I thought, I hate how they don't, like, you can't properly know. You can't properly know they've given a foul. Because, like, nothing happens with the screen. So for a minute then I thought it was, like, a free kick, but it wasn't.
But
watch this.
Well, they can be really the heartbeat of the team, these central midfield players, and we've got a new one making his debut today. What do you
How does
on?
He tackle me like that? Surely he'd be able to, like, dodge it. Middle of the park, can get up and down. He's a good pass for the ball.
Boom.
No.
Blackpool, they're in fine fettle and looking for another win after that home success against Rochdale.
Well, it was a solid win, that 2-0 victory, wasn't it? But
oh, what is that?
Today makes me think
what the
lose.
Actually is that?
It's a real tussle between the two.
It's not
of
even
them
a pass.
Try and get the ball.
Oh my god.
Perkins.
I feel like we're going to struggle. Nice.
To try and switch the play. Try to keep you in touch with the transfers as we hear about them. İlkay Gundogan has signed for Atletico Madrid.
Yeah, they were determined in their pursuit and certainly willing to spend around £30 million on what is a very talented player.
Just obstruction. Oh, that was nice. That was... I don't know what that was. Go, go, go. That's not offside. Oh, what was that? What?
Quick change of possession here.
Yes. Oh, God, it spun backwards.
All about anticipation. Wasn't going to give it up. Got back just in time.
Norris. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
We still know now. Oh, come on. What am I supposed to do from here?
Norris.
Oh, that was crap as well.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
How did he win that? Wait, if I come off. No. Wait, what? Oh, we won it. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ah.
Well, he's got support here. Able to make a good interception. Danny Filliskirk. On to the attack now.
Oh, that's a foul. What the hell? That was a foul.
Well, we're halfway through.
45 minutes and it's 0-0. How's that even happen?
Here. It can only get better, Alan.
Can only get better. I've forgotten that first half already. Let's hope for something slightly more inventive.
How pacey is he? Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yes.
Now the shot. Oh, well saved.
Oh, get up. Come on. Oh, Jesus. No.
He's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Oh. Make sure the ball is stuck at his Everything foot. I do, it ends up at their feet.
Chris McCann with Norton.
Oh, come on.
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Ooh. Ooh.
The shot's up.
Ooh.
Up there and he's aiming for that top left. It's superb finish.
Oh, oh, that was beautiful. Wait,
well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far.
Thought we were coming off then, not gonna lie,
just to hope that he can retain this lead. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Going to be a substitution here for the home side.
So Bundu saves us.
And Smith. For White. He's got his shot off now. Oh, great work by the keeper. Well, they're still battling to try and get their...
So I've been quite silent.
Successful.
Oh, my God. I'm trying to concentrate. This is obviously not working.
Thing being positive and using it in the right areas.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know how many late goals come in this competition. They want another one now.
Well, the manager on the sidelines waving his centre-halves forward.
I was about to say boo. And then...
Found his teammate well.
Didn't exactly work out like that. That was weird. That was boom. If we can get to it. No. Of course we can. Because apparently they've got like 156 pace.
Now we're going to have an alteration. Martin Patterson. Here's the cross.
Oh.
And here's the shot. No danger at all for the goalkeeper here, or for the defending team, and they will play from
the
goalkeeper.
That was like a pass. I practically passed it to their keeper.
Successful.
Great shot.
McNaughton.
Come on! God, it gets so boring. Support here for them. Just them on the ball 24/7. Want to see just a little bit more
in the time that remains. Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Oh, what the hell?
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
No.
Oh, in goes the cross.
I haven't had the ball for ages. Just tackle them. It's getting wild boring.
He's tried to lash it, Alan, hasn't he? And the referee brings it to a halt.
Hey. Finally. We got a goal. I think we've scored in every goal. Scored in every game.
English Football League 1. Barnsley 1. Chesterfield 1. Burton Albion 0. Peterborough
I think
United,
we'll play like one
two.
More game.
Bury 1. Doncaster Rovers 1. Crewe Alexandra 1. Fleetwood Town.
Alright, I think if we do Oldham Athletic. I think if we do more and more training session, we'll get to 69.
Port Vale, nil. Colchester United, one.
We'll go for some Rochdale, mediums this two. Time.
Bradford City, two. Scunthorpe United, nil. Sheffield United, one.
Go dribbling.
Town, nil. Swindon Town,
medium.
Two. Southend United,
go
one.
Go passing.
Two. Wigan Athletic, nil.
Medium.
Blackpool, one. Let's see what
we'll go
means.
Shooting.
At
I've already done that.
Remain
we'll go
points.
Easy for this.
In second, Wigan Athletic with 6 points.
What
in
haven't
third,
we done?
With 6 points.
What is the point in,
fourth, in
defending?
United with 6 points. In fifth,
simulate all.
With 6 points. In sixth, Bradford
we'll get like D's.
With 5 points.
In oh, seventh, that was pretty good actually. Fair
eighth,
enough.
Coventry City with 4 points.
Surely we should be 69
table,
now. No.
With 1 point. And then reading up the table, second bottom,
fair enough.
Crewe Alexandra.
All right, we'll play one more game.
Point. Third bottom.
And then I'm going to end it there. Seek. Right, I'm gonna win this. Oh God, I absolutely hate this. I hate this. I hate this. Why is this a thing in my life? This is so boring. Great, it's raining. Everybody loves rain.
This is the Blackpool team for this match.
Oh, it's a foul. Gonna say. Thank you. Very much.
He's given the free kick.
Right, I know what we'll do. We'll get Bundu on this. And we'll just simply score. Boom.
Oh!
Jesus
stretch.
Christ.
And it is a goal kick. The good thing about these pitches.
I wanna replay that. Oh, look at this run up. Look how cool and collected. Oh. Oh, it's magical.
We
actually nearly scored there. That would have been hella impressive.
It just goes straight through.
It does. And it means the ball moves so fast across the surface. And that's great for attacking quick play.
And that's a turnover to the opposition. Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
Three in his last three. A bit more of the same. We'll go down a treat.
I hate that that's a rule. How you can head it back to your keeper and he can pick it up. so annoying. How did he save that? It's not even humanly possible. Right, we're going to go right to the front post. That was so close. Wait, what? Force a corner. Boom. Oh. Massive mistake. Why is he clapping? Shouldn't be clapping. I'd be embarrassed. Oh, why do I turn that much? Slows you right down.
Samuel. The shot's up. He missed it.
Fucking hell. Jesus Christ. Yes. Boom.
Deflected behind. A clear corner. Donnelly.
Offside.
Such energy, such athleticism to keep going wherever his team require him to be.
Yeah, what an attitude and what an engine he's got.
Oh, that was such a lovely ball.
Here comes the cross. Good piece of defensive clearance. That.
Oh.
Adricross. And the ball's gone again. Sometimes, certainly in days gone by, an away draw was seen as a good result. I think that's it.
Space for the shot. It's missed the chance.
That was close. That was so close. That was so close. Kind of. Boom. Boom. Oh. Oh.
Adricross. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against.
What was that? Come on! There's one thing I hate about this game. They have possession for so long and they don't even play like nice football. They just pass it round back for ages. And then you never get the ball.
Samuel.
And then that happens. And all of it was a waste. And then you muck up, and they're probably going to score. And Jesus Christ.
Here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Ooh, get that out. Well, Jesus Christ.
Half time and the score is 0-0 here.
What was all that about? Oh. Again. No. 45 minutes. Right.
We're going to find out just how good the drainage is here in the second half. It's been pouring again through half time and it's still coming down in
this half.
Really,
it's going to be goals.
The second half gets underway.
What was that pass he just made then? Oh, lovely tackle. God. Oh my God. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. No. Not even gonna say anything.
Substitute coming up for the away team.
Just a bit lighter. Bit lighter and he would have been right through.
Little headed pass then and a shrewd one. It's a real tussle between the two of them.
Boom. Yeah. Whee.
The keeper doesn't have to bother diving for that one.
Sick.
Bottom left. What a shot.
His boots are so cool. I want them in real life.
Got it.
Just look at them. Let's just appreciate. Wrong team. There we go. Oh, no. Look at them boots. They look so cool. Wait, how can I do this? Oh, look at them. They look sick.
Got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now.
Oh. Oh. What a giveaway.
Oh, he's through.
No way.
That will be a goal kick.
What the hell was that? He actually just kicked it off the pitch. So far, oh my God. No. He what? Oh my God, there are people up there. 60 minutes in, it's only 1-0.
Away team want to make a change. Bun. The shot's up. Well saved. Cleared it well. Throw in here.
I thought for sure that was in.
Danny Filliskirk. Smith.
Boom.
Another shot. Well, he lost his footing at the crucial
when
moment.
Did I ever think that was going to work?
It's a slippery old surface down there, and you've got to get your feet sorted out properly.
Dunno.
Well, the deal has been completed, we can tell you. It's no longer conjecture. Iron Robin has signed for Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, we're hearing around £45 million, and for that kind of money, the fans will be expecting.
Yes!
Referee has pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given, Alan, but no sign of a card.
No, I think that's fair.
Oh, that was so a foul as well.
Award is perhaps punishment enough.
Maybe it wasn't. Wait. Oh, yes, we're taking it as well. Wait. Just see. My player just dived. Right, so it was here. Oh, yeah. See, made contact. Right. I'm still not sure whether this is a penalty or not. But it was sort of like hit him on the inside of the knee. Do you know what I mean? Like, see their knees? Sort of like went into each other's knees. Yeah. I'm going to say it's penalty. Right. I don't know where to place this. Right, I'm going sort of like middle top left. Middle top left. Yes. First penalty scored.
You just fancied him on the run-up. He looked so confident with it.
Keeper went the wrong way.
A goal well worth analysing again.
restarting at 2-0. Cool. Two goals for little bundling. Yeah, the commentary name is Bun, because I couldn't find anything. I couldn't find Bundu, so his commentary name is Bun.
The manager on the sidelines waving his centre halves forward.
Probably should have just left it blank, honestly, but better Bun than nothing, I guess. Well, probably not. Whipped in.
Smart work by the goalkeeper from the corner.
Right, and then we boom. Oh. Inside. Boom.
Terrific stop.
Head.
And he's up for the header.
Wait, did I head that? No. Alright, well, she just invited me there.
And here's the shot. Got in and blocked.
Sorry,
it.
Another corner.
Yet another corner. That's what we've had so far in terms of
whipped in.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
Someone go down the wing.
And the cross comes in now.
Boop. Oh, that looks so good. Wait, what? What? No way. I gave away a foul. This. No. Oh, what is this? Right. So apparently, this was a foul. He kicked me in the head, so already that's a high boot. Jesus Christ. Concussion right there. Let me just... Wait, can I... Mid? Yeah, I can. Right. So. Look at this. Ball comes in. Right. Ball's coming in. You'd think, oh. Probably a foul. Kick me in the head. It's already a high boot. Plus. Look at that. What is that? Right. This player goes down. They're both down, apparently. But this player goes down. So they get the foul. How have I done that? What is that? He literally, for one, high-booted it. And two, kicked me in the head. He literally kicked me in the head and got away with it. Got a foul for it. That's actually insane. And then he's complaining. Jesus Christ. Alright, that's 90 minutes. Almost.
And the,
that was lovely.
Held up the board to say four more
that
minutes.
Was not. 4 minutes. Where the hell did they come from? Boom. Can we get a hat trick? No?
And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
Oh well, I'm not going to complain. That's two goals.
English Football League One. Blackpool 2.
Alright, so hey, 69 rated. Alright, so I went up.
Colchester United 2.
Two ratings.
United,
2.25 ratings today, which is great. Next match is a cup match. Player leaving on international duty. Alright, so I'm going to end the stream there. Probably won't be another stream on this, like player career, but I think I'm going to do it as like a video sort of thing. Because I think that would be quite funny, because I can edit out all this stuff, like the like main menu stuff, and just add the games. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. It's been really fun. Don't forget to subscribe. If you subscribe, I'll instantly subscribe you back. And yeah, goodbye.